What is up, YouTube? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 23. Oh my goodness, guys, you have no idea how good it feels to pick the camera back up again. I have been sick, so sick for like the past 2 weeks, and I just have not been able to vlog. I have been at home, I have been in bed. See what I mean? I've just been so sick, and I still am a little congested and things like that, but I'm finally feeling good enough to leave the house and get out of bed and finally do something. Today we are going to the mall. I have to go to the mall to get a few last minute Christmas gifts, and then after that we are going to Six Flags. Six Flags is having the holiday party. It's like Christmas time over Six Flags or something like that, and so we're gonna spend the day there. It's gonna be so fun. Today's gonna be fun filled, packed. Okay, and I feel so good to pick up the vlog camera. It really does. I haven't done this in 2 weeks. I haven't done anything in 2 weeks because your girl's been so sick. But it's also really cool because we're dog sitting this weekend, so that's fun. And yeah, the whole family's going. It's gonna be a good day, guys.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Made it to the mall. Y'all, when I tell you it is so crowded in this mall. Oh my goodness. Okay guys, so we left the mall. We finally made it to Six Flags. It took us forever to find parking. Like, we got here at 5:40 and it is 6:11 and we just found a parking place spot. But yes, we have made it to Six Flags. It is freezing out here and it's gonna be fun though. And we're gonna ride some rides. I just want some hot chocolate.
Up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas time, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring.
We're in Six Flags, guys. We're in Six Flags. Six Flags. Merry Christmas. Oh, this is nuts. Oh, yes. Wow, lovely. They don't have lids. Oh no!
Ta-da! Oh shit.
Yep. If you purchase this cute little cup for $8, you get free refills. I'm so excited to have unlimited hot chocolate. First time riding a roller?
Okay. Get mom in front of the Joker.
She's so happy. It's her very first roller coaster.
Christmas time is here with the blessing from above. Got
that you is love, and everything's okay. Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
That ride, we can barely walk. We can get you back some food. Oh no, child. No rides.
Drive the ride.
Well, everyone, we are finally leaving Six Flags. It was fun. We're all hurt. The last roller coaster we went on really, really hurt my back, and I feel like I'm broken. I want a turkey leg too. We finally made it home from Six Flags and Target and everything like that. I'm not gonna end the vlog. I'm gonna combine it with tomorrow because tomorrow is Christmas Eve day. I can't believe it. I feel like this year has gone by extremely fast. Like, I feel like it was just December of last year. It's crazy. But anyways, I'm gonna sign off for the night. I have to wake up super early for work, and then after work, we have all of the Christmas festivities that we're gonna be taking a part of, and then it's Christmas Day. I'm so excited. I'm gonna sign off for the night, and then I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 24. 'm combining yesterday's vlog with today's vlog. I already told you guys that, but yesterday we went to Six Flags and I did a little bit of shopping at the mall, last minute shopping, and I'm so glad I got everyone's Christmas present and everything's good to go. Today I just got off of work. I was at work all morning and it was crazy hectic. I am finally off. We're all going to sit down and we're gonna open up our Christmas Eve box. It's a tradition that we have in our family where we get to open one gift on Christmas Eve, and it's a Christmas Eve box. I think I told you guys that like previous vlog. Anyways, basically what it is it is a box and it has cute little trinkets for the family to do on Christmas Eve. Hi, Chom. Hi, buddy. Hello, that's a good one. Hi, sweetheart. Shake. So we are going to open up our Christmas Eve boxes. And then after that, we're gonna go to church, and then we're gonna come home, we're gonna set the fire for the fireplace, we're gonna chill out, and it's just gonna be a good day. Oh, I love it. No matter, I don't know, it's just like the Christmas spirit, I guess. Like, no matter how stressed out you are, or how hectic the holiday season can get, you always just take time to sit down and really realize how blessed you are, and how amazing God is, and how amazing this time of year is. I love it, it's my favorite time of year. It just makes me smile. And cry, because I cry for everything. Okay guys, so I'm going to give everyone their Christmas Eve boxes. Go sit down. Here you go, Bam. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Kayla. Okay, sorry y'all. I don't have my camera stick on my camera. Here you go, Micaiah. Go, Nisim. Okay guys, on the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, wait a minute, now it's taped at the bottom now, children. You guys all shook it at the same time.
Oh, cute! Is this a blanket?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. Biff the mug.
You like the mug?
It's like my enemy. Oh, this is cute.
Oh my goodness. So what else do you have in there?
Shut your mouth.
What else?
Yes! Booze!
Yes. To put in your hot chocolate. What else do you have, Mikhail and Micaiah?
Man, that's so cute.
What?
look. You guys have a movie and hot chocolate, and you have Christmas pajamas to wear tonight.
This is so
Michaela, look. Yours is a giant Christmas dress, and it has the knee-high socks to go with it.
You see Kaya, Michaela, whoever you are.
Look.
That is so cute.
It's a t-shirt. It's a t-shirt gown. With the cute knee-high socks.
That's so cute.
And what else did you get, Michaela? Polar Express and popcorn and hot chocolate for all of us to drink and watch movies tonight. Yay!
So cute.
You guys ready to go to church now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, my Christmas.
And I said, Mama, you can have
my great colleagues. This is joy to the world. Here, Biff, open up your box.
Open up the box. Do you need a knife?
Oh. Oh, it's on all sides. We're fancy today. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Tivana. Oh my gosh.
Not sponsored.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. That's what I thought. Oh Lord. There's real tears.
Greatest showman!
I'm so excited.
Oh god. Oh, do we have to? Are we watching that tonight?
Oh, I got my skinny pop.
Oh, there's another one. Look at those. She really boohoo cried over the Greatest Showman.
I got brownie in a mug.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited.
Got another box.
Cute! Those look cute! Aww. Okay, here's everyone's boxes.
Yay!
Didn't mom get a box?
Church. Church was great. I'm going to change out of my outfit and put on my pajamas that my mom got me in my Christmas Eve box. And then we're going to light a fire and then we're going to watch all the Christmas movies that everyone got. And then we're going to make cookies and chill and just have a great night. Yeah. I'm so excited. I can't believe that it's Christmas Eve. And I can't believe that in literally like less than 4 hours, it's going to be Christmas. I'm so excited.
You guys, I am in my pajamas. These pajamas that my mom got me are so stinking soft.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
because it's supposed to say thoughts of the loft. But yeah, that's my Christmas cookie. Okay, y'all, I made a better one. Look at how cute.
See the gifts under the tree. It's the best time of year for the family. It's a wonderful feeling. Feel the love in the room from the floor to the ceiling.
Oh yeah, I look a hot mess. We decorated cookies, we chilled by the fireplace. It was nice, it was relaxing. But I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm so tired. I worked all day and then straight from work went to church and all these different stuff. So I'm super, super exhausted. And guess what? It is 12:36 a.m., which means it is officially Christmas Day. Even though the next vlog will be actual Christmas Day. If you know what I mean. Because it is super late, I'm gonna end the vlog here. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up for your girl. Please comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow for Christmas Day. Bye.